I've been on Shagam since 5:30. I'm just coming back. Inside is selling. Is it laziness? Am I lazy? See the way I am. With three children, single mother. Selling since 5:30 in the morning. Inside the rain. And after I said we are lazy. Youth of Nigeria are lazy.
I know Nigerians to be one of the most tough, hardworking human beings on earth. And there is no way we go about that we don't survive. Even though it's very hard getting there. But when you discover that when they get there, they are always better than people they met there. Who are even the owner of the land. So we are very hardworking.
Yes, they are somehow lazy.
How? Why?
Because I can see that most of them are not ready to work. Despite the fact there is no work, but at least there is a place to manage yourself. But most of them are not even ready at all.
Nigeria youth, they are not lazy. Who is saying Nigeria youth, they are lazy? Nigeria youth, they are not lazy. Because without youth in this Nigeria, Nigeria is nothing without youth.
Some of our youth, the way they roam about aimlessly, go to that Baba Jebu's place, many of them, instead of them to look for something profitable to do, just spend their money there at the end of the day. So some people might see it as being lazy, but there are some that are hardworking, they are innovative, and they are very serious. So if the president says our youth are lazy, well, it may be on his perception.
We are suffering here in this Nigeria. There is no help, nothing. So we are, am I lazy? Look at me from the head to toe. Since 5:30, I woke up since 4 o'clock. Get to Shagam, 5:30. You can ask anybody.